it's time to kick ass and chew bubble gum. And I'm all out of gum.
Hello, good evening. Welcome to my second sick stream. I'm sick, but I still feel the need and to keep streaming. We'll just do some casual games that won't piss me off, and so I get to use my voice to a minimum. Thank you, Slayer Dude, for coming over. Let's hope some more people will join us soon, because I have a nice poll starting. I have no timer on it, so sure. I'll just do this. Hopefully the poll command will just reset it to send the message again. Let me get Limbo started. That's what I want to play first today. I've actually completed Limbo in the past before. I've also let my girlfriend play this one day. OBS, why are you not capturing the game? Well, that is amazing. There we go. Oh, I believe this has controller support. As far as I remember. Hey, wonderful parrot. Welcome. How you doing? Welcome. Let me just adjust the audio of the game for you. I think I need to make it louder. Like yet again. I think this needs a lot of extra volumes. Because it has a lot of... doesn't have that much sound even. Now I believe I have to press a button. There we go. Press the jump button. Yeah, Evoland was quite enjoyable. I actually finished the whole game in one stream. I did not 100% it though, but it was fun. I did make it to the final boss. Man, this game is very quiet. I have to put it even louder. Maybe even as loud as I can. I hope. Yeah, I can't even put it louder than this, and seems to be no sound options. Wrong way achievement. Okay. No, I hope there won't be sudden loud sounds, because everything is at its loudest now. I am not sad. I am currently sick, so I try to have my voice at a quiet tone because my tonsils are infected. So if I talk very loud, it will make my throat hurt even more. So that's why I talk so quietly. Let's see. We have to pull this. Can we actually push it to the other side? Oh no, it gets blocked. Let's climb down here. How darn are you with the sickness? Well, I don't feel much improvement, Trance. Maybe like a 1% improvement. Crap. I think we died. Oops. Let's try not doing that again. Ooh, I thought I'd die from falling. Jump. Nope, he can apparently not swim. He instantly drowns. Whee! And now we travel to the other side in a boat, not knowing what will await us. Although I have played this game before, completed it, so I know how it ends. It's a very short game, actually. And we made it to the other side. I wonder if the pull command works. Let's see if I do pull. Does the bird. Oh, okay, it does not react to it. Darn it. I thought the bot would show the pull command like this. Okay, so I can pretty much just stop and start it. But then I'd have to do it for everyone who wants to vote. So I guess I have to use my voice to tell them. Anyway, let's drag this boat here to make a platform out of it. Welcome, light. Wait, am I not supposed to climb up there? I guess not. I thought I had to climb up there. Oh wait, I can just jump. So for everyone else in chat, feel free to vote the poll on what to play next. Because Light has voted for the 2D shooter, it seems. Now here I gotta watch out. Here we actually have, what are these things called? Because I forgot the name. And they called something like bear traps or something. Oh yeah, bear traps, that is correct. A dip. So I gotta be careful jumping over them. Try and not fuck it up. I hope Holy Guac is not gonna join the chat because he might get uncomfortable watching this game. Just saying. So here we have something rotting hanging on the thing. Just an FYI for light, I've actually already finished this game in my life before. Yeah, maybe I should put a warning for him on the title. Do not enter. But this is a very short game. I actually let my girlfriend play this and she almost completed it, but uh-oh. Almost got smashed there. It's a very, how do you say? It's a very atmospheric game. So here we got a box. I think we gotta quickly jump on top of the box. Another game that this dev made, which is similar in gameplay, if possible. Well, we died again. I think I gotta actually pull it out. It could be. I haven't looked it up. The devs. Okay, so now we gotta swing towards that branch to the right there. There we go. Hopefully we'll be able to progress through here. Obviously we will. Like that. Ah, here I see. So we gotta push this. I was an idiot once and just jumped right after it, right behind it. But there's another egg or something. I think that was like an Easter egg achievement, but I think I already got that one time. Alright. Looks like we made it. Oh, inside. Okay. And jump. There we go. Here's our big first, well, our first big threat. Hello. Saw that? don't want to get close because otherwise we'll kind of get killed. We hear it fall. Now don't fuck it up. Because now we're going to be very terrible. Ooh, kind of missed. That must kind of hurt. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice. Or fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, shame on you. I don't know what the freaking thing was. Hey, virus. Welcome. Okay, well, it got away. I love the buzzing sound you hear when he's nearby. Well, not very super smart. So, since Virus has joined, don't worry if you voted previously, your votes will not disappear. They will still be there, but for the people who haven't voted yet, there is a poll active. If you want to vote, feel free to vote. These look like spider webs. Uh-oh, we're kind of stuck in the spider webs. We cannot get out. Uh-oh. Rip. Now we are spider food. Except we can wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle. And wiggle. And wiggle. Well, at least you're kind of escaping. Uh-oh. Didn't think that jump would be so big. Alright, there we go. And we... Oh, jump! Okay. Good. Now I believe... we want to watch out from getting squished like that. There's a lot of ways you can die in this game, by the way. For example, these spikes here on the floor. Yeah, that spider didn't think we would escape. Hi. Hi, Mr. Spider. Were you looking for your meal? Well, he's not here. He left on vacation. Ouch. Uh-oh. Beep. The world really wants me dead. This is a pretty hard one, I remember. Or maybe I'm wrong and confused with a other game or other part. Oh wait. Okay, there we go. Oh no. I was confused with that part. Rip.
Surprise, motherfucker.
At least that helped us clear the way. Get back here. Yeah, someone tried to scare us off. Kinda hear something, I don't trust it. Looks like I was right. Stop throwing shit at me! What did I ever do to you? Bunch of mean people. Oh, that's lovely. Tiny Tim got too curious. God damn it. Still so hard to predict. There we go. Oh, you fucking. Ah, bastard. Now, do I need these? No, I probably can't. No, I can't take them with me, okay. Let's see what's next. Uh-oh. Someone's pissed. Someone's pissed. Someone's pissed. Oh shit. Yep. Okay. Yep. Fuck you. Fuck you, Spoder. How must it feel to be relentlessly chased by a little boy? Freaking Spoder got wrecked. I do love how they did it. That would be something weird to suddenly have in this game, the Spider Mastermind. Let me take a more some more water. Uh-oh. Well, it has one leg left. How do we call this species now? But he's still alive. Because we can still hear him buzz. Buzz, buzz, buzz. He's like a pea now. Yeah, you cannot move. But we still need a bridge. You did, son. And we have a bridge, sort of. Oh my god. It's Ron. Look, it's Ron.
Let me smash, please. Becky used to let me smash, but Becky is smashing Ben. Ben is a hunk.
Uh-oh. There we go. Well, at least from now on, Holy Kill can survive the stream. Oh, hey, maggots. Yeah, these things are not fun. What's up, bruh? Well, it's because the thing in the head, they don't like water. Those things like to eat him. Friendly little critters. Oops. What? That was my foot. Damn it. What's up, bro? Yeah, true, I kinda needed that foot. So what you saw here is that the left one was activated by the floors on the outside, and this one was activated by the floor on the inside. Which is pretty trolly. Cart here. Ah, so that thing opens up a thing. think I remember what we do over here. There we go. Just in time. Uh-oh. Oh no. And yeah, I cannot walk to the right. Oh, now I can because that thing controls me. That thing literally controls me. I can only slow down walking to the direction he wants to, or speed it up. Or jump, by the way. Yes, to the left. That's what I want. To the left. Yes, there we go. I got rid of it. That was actually pretty easy. What's this? There's a pipe over here and an empty pool, but there's no water coming. But the little critter there. He will go for the food. Now he will only try to run away from us. Now we have power. All controlled by some kind of critter. I bought this full game on the PS4 so I get caught in the spider web. Spider lifted me up and was telling me to unlock the full game. Wow, really? That is weird. I mean, if you say you have the full version bought, that should not happen. I should contact support of Sony and let them know that for some reason you have the demo version installed. Because that's definitely not supposed to happen. Crap. Well, that's not what I was supposed to do. Yes. So for some reason Well, I just told you, you should contact Sony, because for some reason they installed the demo version of the game on your PS4 instead of the full version. So try either deleting the game and reinstalling it, and if that doesn't work, I should contact Sony. Oh wait, I gotta put this log in the middle. Let's wait for the water to disappear. Because if the log's in the middle, we can actually jump across. I hope it'll help. Mr. Zombie Head. Jump. And jump. There we go. With some kind of elevated village or something. Jump. Oh, okay, we can just climb up. Deadly water, too deep for us to swim in. Well, maybe we can block it here. Or not. There we go. This is not good. I have to place the box in a way different location. I don't know why I have to close the thing on the top though. Wait a minute. I think I do know. Huh. Conveniently placed spikes. Bees. Rotting flesh or something. Well, there seems to be something inside it that doesn't let it completely, Uh-oh. Something's floating. Uh-oh. Rip. I fucked that up. What's up here, though? So I just have to get up there. Oh, and failed. I was too late. Okay, let's drown ourselves. Because this boy apparently sinks for no reason. Okay, this time we gotta try and catch it. Probably gotta push it over there. Then we get ourselves a raft. Of some sort. This boy needs a life buoy or a rubber ducky for bathing. Well, that life buoy definitely saved his life. Uh-oh. Looks like we have a functional dam over here. Not good. Fuck. That link you sent me. Super drowning skills. So is this like a it's like people from video games who cannot sing, who cannot swim or something. Characters from GTA 3 and 4. Oh god. Thank you. Come on, change direction. No? Because I'll have to climb up then. Oh. Now wants to go back right. Helping me. Leftist. What we got out of that one? Incoming fort. YOLO. Jump too early there. Try again. Uh-oh. Ooh, electricity. I bet we'll die if we touch it. Okay. Super jam. Too slow. Uh-oh. that, sir. No! Okay, we got it. Yay! No more hotel. Fuck hotel. Yeah, watching children die, amazing gameplay. Ow. Ah, I want me to go all the way back there. Yeah, sadly I cannot put the sound any louder because the game is like very quiet. But maybe it's like very soft in my Windows settings. I guess that arrow was like, you know, pointing down, like, oh, I gotta go down. Nope. How foolish of you to believe an arrow pointing somewhere is where you need to go. Uh-oh. A new sport. Try not to die this time. Oops. Ah! Ah! Okay, I survived. Uh-oh. God damn it! Oh, it's one of those amazing things again. Oh yeah. Hey, it's the arrow. We gotta go up. Well, there's some stuff hanging, but I can't seem to pull it. I guess I can only go to the right and get myself infected again with that maggot thing, brain-eating maggot fungus. Yeah, it does want to go out of the sunlight. It does not kill me. How far to the right will we go? Oh, it's still on. Yay! Oops. Oh, I thought I could grab that pipe. I guess we need to go to the other side again. So what do we do now? That's a good idea, Trans. Physics puzzles. I'm not used to this logic because I'm too fat, so if I stand on one side, it should just have the other side go very high. Got it. I don't think we can. Can we make that? Nope. Now we gotta redo this whole part. Oh, I didn't see that handle. Thank you. Glad to hear that that you're so impressed about the game, Trans. I hope the volume of the game is loud enough to hear for you as well, because I actually have my volume meter maxed. Good. This. Interesting. I think I'm on to something, but not entirely. Here we go. Forgot that was still there. I still have to use this thing? Uh-oh. Rain. I mean, on top of there, I mean, maybe. Maybe like this. I think we're onto something. No, don't jump down. I didn't. I think it was only an Easter egg thing. Maybe. Urban exploration achievement. Okay, so I have another idea actually. I think we're onto something, maybe. Okay, that won't help. Hmm. Yeah, but I cannot get the box there. Exactly. Oh, wait a minute. I think I got it. Oh yeah. It only took me like 20 minutes or something, I don't know. Pretty sure I need to stack them. Yeah, I suck at climbing ropes as well. So, do we go down or up? I don't see any way to kill myself now and to escape this place. Kill me! Kill me! I don't know how. Maybe I gotta be slow. Okay, that's how far I can go, so I should jump on him at that moment. Ah, gotcha! His leg is still twitching. Shit, 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 shit. Bingo! We scored a tire. I know what to do. Then we can just drive away. Just gonna take the box with me, companion cube. Another companion cube. But maybe I'll need two boxes. I have a feeling I will. Pretty sure I'm gonna need that second box. Here's a TV that looks like an apple. Because it only goes up here. It's electric! B. Ah! That was close. Ah! Oops. I forgot that was deadly.
You fucking what, mate?
I think that will open. Yep. I'm correct and very sick. God damn it! Stop it! Yep. Oh. Oh, it doesn't attract. The magnet doesn't attract the, I thought for a moment the lamp was a magnet, not the floor. I'm an idiot. Ooh, it seems safe. Uh-oh. Nope. Wait. Hopefully don't get killed. There we go. Cool. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh my God, nature. Ah, cock blocked. Freedom! Go. LOL. Thank you. There we go. On the road again. Almost. We almost had it. No, 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 no! A what? Stay, 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 stay. Does not turn that off. Definitely very quiet to live here. Making weird noises while I'm jumping really helps. wrong way, apparently. They got an achievement for that. Guided by sparks was the achievement. Okay. Oh, this game is longer than I could remember. And now we get to deal with anti-gravity. Well, magnetic thingies. I think I gotta get them on top of each other. That does not work. Damn it, Bobby. I mean, I don't think that will help. They'll just reactivate it, but I need to get the box up there, I think. Oh no, it will not even reactivate. This needs to be repressed. Oh, I know what to do, actually. Oh crap. Hold on, let me try again. I know exactly what to do, I figured it out. Or not. Thought I could quickly put it there and then jump up, but no. I know. There we go. Aha. I think I know what to do. I think gotta push that box up there again. Go. Then all we gotta do is when we return here, jump on the crate, it will invert, and we will be able to get out of here. Seems like a normal elevator that won't kill us. Hope this crate is bulletproof. Or it just doesn't activate the machine gun. Whatever. Works for me. Oh, nice. A little touch there with the laser. Oh, hey. Another box. Maybe there is one to the left. Doesn't look like it. What do we do then? If we only have one box. Maybe it's on this side? I guess not. What if we just jump on the box? That doesn't work. I definitely need a second box. Maybe it's over here. Oops. Maybe I should have jumped to the left right away. So how the hell are you supposed to do this with one box? Yeah, I have no clue here. Does anyone know? Elevator. That might be a good idea, right? Or like on the... Yeah. You might be right there. That's a good idea. Oops. That's actually a good idea. Yeah. I believe you will be right. Very good, it's time for me to sleep. Poka poka. Alright, wonderful parrot. Thank you so much for chilling with us. Have a good night rest. Sleep well, and hope to see you next time. Ooh, bulletproof, great. What's this? Aha! Oh. Gotta get it out of there. How do I get it out of there? Oh wait, I just need to place it here, because when the gravity inverts, it will just come to me. I really thought this game would be shorter as far as I remembered it. Yay. There we go. I get it. Ah, it didn't work. To do it quicker. I think that worked. Oh yeah. Oh, there we go. Aha! Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Rip. Oh shit. Oh my god, come on. Right in time. Oh, it's a box. Interesting. No. Rip. Oh, that's perfect. Shit. us. Oh yeah, I should do that. Ah, so close. I shall do it in a moment.
You fucking what, mate?
This looks oddly like the beginning. Like this is exactly how the beginning was. Well, that was Limbo. That was Limbo. I guess so. All right. That was Limbo. I hope you liked it.